Well, you desire to be fit, but the thought of going to the gym maybe leaves you a little heavy-hearted.
In this morning's Health Watch, we're talking gym intimidation. Who faces these challenges and why does it happen? Shoulder scrunches, bench pressing, squatting, all normal activities that take place at Prairie Life Fitness. But not everyone is confident enough to step foot inside a health club.
I was very intimidated.
Amy Thomas says 2 years ago, she had a two-year-old at home, was overweight and out of shape.
I wasn't happy with myself, and I wanted to get in shape. I wanted to be a 40-year-old mom that was in physical fit shape.
She wanted to accomplish this at a gym, but was fearful.
The machines, the weights, and just the thought, you know, do I really want to go to a gym? Will I go? Will I get my money's worth? You know, will I show up? And then when I get there, what do I do?
Prairie Life Fitness trainer Mark Kypus says Amy's fears are perfectly valid.
A lot of people have to overcome the fear that not everybody's looking at them when they work out, that we're all in the same boat, that we're all trying to get fit.
Amy soon realized her perceptions were just that. Perceptions.
The women that are the perfect bodies with the makeup and the hair done, and it wasn't that way at all, but that was my stereotype of the gym.
So she put her best foot forward and began to work at it.
It's all about attitude. My attitude was, I'm going to do this.
Mark Kypus says most gyms have programs to help ease the tension for first-time guests. At Prairie Life Fitness, they have the Jump Start program.
We start with the health history, a park view, talk about some goals, how we're going to achieve those goals in a very comfortable setting.
This approach helped Amy overcome her gym intimidation, and now she has advice for others.
Do it. You cannot go wrong with diving in and truly making it part of your lifestyle.
Well, Amy is now happy and feeling very confident about herself and working out, and she's totally pro. Go, give it a shot. Just, you know, make that initial step is what she really recommends.
And sometimes the hardest part right there. So
exactly.
How can you be like Amy and overcome gym anxiety? Well, tonight in KTV News Watch 7 at 6, we'll take a closer look at some strategies the experts recommend for working through gym intimidation. How about just being lazy and not getting out the door to it? Do you talk about that at all at 6?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, cause that's my problem. Lazy.
Well, watch it. And then
I will.
Maybe you'll be on your way.
My hope.
There's hope for John Oakey.